Okay, the reason my face is like this is because I just did a huge video for you guys and then discovered I didn't actually record it. So here we go again. At least it'll be faster. So my name is Lisa, and my closet in Poshmark is called the Posh Lair, Lair. That's a little underscore there. I am opening boxes that I received today from Tried and True. These are boxes of shoes. And this first box that I will be opening for you, even though this is the second time I've done the video, I should be fired, is men's shoes. Okay, so let's start over again. We're gonna start with the Timberland boots. Oh my God. This is for the man with a seriously large foot. They're a little dusty, but you know what? They're gonna be dusty within 5 minutes, or whoever's planning on climbing around in them. They are very nice indeed. They are dark brown and they are a size 13. And they're 1,100 pounds. Oh my God, they're waterproof, but they're still heavy. The next pair of shoes that I'm bringing out is called Brooks tennis shoe. I'm only bringing out one shoe just so I can get through the video a little faster so you don't have to sit here for a year. That's not a mark on the shoe. That's some kind of little label on the shoe. These are a size men's 12. The next box I'm opening is called, oh, Extra Tough. I thought it said Extra Stuff. It's Extra Tough Boots, a man's ankle deck boot, 100% waterproof, size 10. These are a dark brown color. Everything is brand new in boxes. Fabulous, fabulous condition from Tried and True. Box number 4 is a pair of Crocs. Now, I have sold two brand new pairs of Crocs already. These are dark gray. They come in men's size 10, and then therefore it's a women's size 12. I have sold two pairs of these relatively quickly. I do it on men's first and give it about a week if it hasn't sold. Then I put it on women's. In the description, I do mark that it's both. The next pair of shoes we have here is J. Murphy by Johnston and Murphy. So you know these are going to be nice. These are a pair of brown leather shoes. I hope you guys can see okay. I know I'm so sorry about the lighting in this room is just terrible. But of course, there'll be plenty of pictures on, say it with me, Posh Lair. The reason it's called Posh Lair is because I have two Siamese cats who did make an appearance in the first video but have now run away. The first video that wasn't a video. The next shoes is by Vans. Now, Vans sells super quick. They're always my first thing. These are in the men's box and are written down as a men's size 4. But they are also a women's size 5.5. I am more than likely going to put these on the women's page. I think they'll go faster there. Plus, if I put those men's size 4 next to those Timberland size 13, it's going to look ridiculous. Now, oh, these are really crazy cute. These are Adidas. I don't know what, are these bicycle shoes? Or they're just darn cute. Oh, it says tennis shoes on it, but they are fabulous. And a man who is fabulous has to buy them because they are super cute. You have to be fabulous. I will not sell them to you if you are not fabulous. The next one is Altama. I'll be honest with you, I'm not familiar with this brand, but they've been there and back since 1969, according to the paper here. I've been there and back since 1962. Wish me happy birthday, everybody. I turned 60. A couple weeks ago. Oh, I do have a crown. Maybe I'll wear it for the next video. Okay. So anyway, this is Altima, and it smells like swimming pool, which I actually like that smell. Brand new. Awesome. You don't have to be awesome to buy these. Just the other pair. Okay. Then let's see. I still have two more boxes. These are just adorable. I can't stand it. They're so cute. These are called Unify. They're just cute. You have to be fabulous to buy these too. These are Vans. And, well, there are two of them. Don't worry. I'm just showing you one for timing's sake. That says Unity. It just dawned on me that everything you see may be backwards. I don't know. Because if that's the case, this does say Posh Lair. Okay. And last but not least, these shoes, which I love, are Penguin by Munsingwear. And these are my son's size, and I just don't know what to do about that yet. I love these. I just like when shoes like this, they're sporty, but you just can get away with wearing them to more places that you want to be semi-dressy for, that is. Anyway, that is in the men's box. I paid $250 for the box. And did I show you these yet? I think I missed one. Did I show you guys this? This was the first one I opened on the video that never came to be. And it's from a company called Vivo Barefoot. And they are dark brown leather. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, crap. I can't keep count. All right. Let me do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 pairs of shoes, it appears, unless I've... Yeah, see, I counted this, and this is just this. I think there's 11 pairs of shoes. Don't believe anything I say. I lie. For $250. I have been able to make up every pair boxes of shoes that I have purchased so far. I also sell on Mercari. I also sell on Facebook Marketplace. And I also sell on eBay. But I'll be honest with you, I'm not as thrilled with eBay. I really screwed up and sold a very expensive pair of shoes for $12. So I don't trust myself on eBay as much. My name, if you're hanging around on Facebook, which is probably where you're going to see this video anyway. Oh God, you can't see that because Lisa Rothar. Two H's, two A's. It means red hair in German. Well, I married into the name. I didn't have to have red hair to get it. So anyway, that was video one of the Tried and True boxes. Tried and True is a great company. It is really the only place that I buy items to resell. I trust them implicitly. There's been a couple goofs, but in both cases, they fixed it right up and it's been fabulous. There were also several pairs of socks in this box, but because I have three sons and one husband, chances are the socks are going to go right into drawers. We'll see. All right, guys, I will get ready for the second video in just a moment. Thanks for tuning in.